You have the skull and candle. You want me to be impressed. You can gather small objects. Good for you. Now stand back while I perform the ritual. You doubt my skill? If it's any consolation, what's left of you won't take much effort to clean up. Me, I'm a ghost already, so it hardly matters. Good for you. Prepare yourself.
Too powerful. Portals everywhere. We're doomed. We're trying to restrain Balrath, but Daedric portals keep opening. Those of us who've survived Balrath are being pulled down by cursed scamps. Take what's in this pouch. Throw it in the portals. I was supposed to, but my coming death prevents me. Find Magister Enuse when you're done. She should be north of here.
My acolyte. Very brave, acolyte. Now listen. Marvos can't last much longer. He gained control of two powerful guardian Atronachs. They should be able to hold even Balrath. Ragebinder and Blaze, go to the braziers. Summon them and let this day be done.
Guardians are here. Time to bind this creature. Touch the altar. Balrath's power flows into the guardians. He should be bound, or he might explode. Anyway, be prepared for anything, apprentice.
Thank you. That was a terribly easy quest. That guy ahead of me killed all the fucking enemies.
I remember many mages dying, and there was something about a shield spell. I grew weak holding him in place. Then there was a bright light. Everything fades after that. Yes, in the here and now, the guardians must have been disrupted or destroyed. So it's simple. Fix the guardians, and they'll draw Molreth's power back into them. Then you can bind or kill Molreth. You've learned what I knew. Once again, Marvos Silareth's brilliance will bind Balreth. Where would the mages of this age be?
Hurry, you must go. It's true. I was cowering here, but I was hoping you would survive the entire time. Did you learn how to bind Balreth? Ash Mountain. Go north to the mountainside. Garin Indoril took troops there to deal with Balreth. They're still there if he hasn't killed them all. I'm not going to find out.
I know it seems strange that I'm in this dark place. I must find him. I must. I know it seems strange. I know it seems strange that I'm in this dark place, but the pain of losing him once was unbearable. I can't lose him again. My dear, sweet Aeanan. I'm just an Ashlander merchant. He was a noble in his house, but he didn't care. We had a secret love. But he was ready to risk his status for me. We were to be married. He died. It was so sudden. I wasn't even allowed to attend his funeral, but I know we will reunite in death. I can't find his tomb. I just want to talk to him one more time. Will you help me find him? Azura, bless you. I spoke with a wise woman who told me to gather graven caps near the mountains. I'd collect some, mountains would stop me. I wouldn't even be here if it wasn't for Aeanan. It's good to see you again. I do not like being here. You're a little like Aeanan.
Fucker. Really? You ran away, you motherfucker.
Try the tombs to the west. I know he's here.
Nice, first try.
Common filth! You dare to disturb my slumber? Vala? Ah, yes, the Ashlander. You remember her, don't you, dear? My performance must have been quite convincing. There's no challenge in terrorizing servants. I wanted to crush someone's dreams. I convinced her I was desperately in love. I said I would leave my wife. It's a shame that I died. Please tell her you found her. Say that I'm still passionate for her. Godina and I will have a delightful time watching her heart shatter.
Bastard? Damn. The hell do you say about that then?
Did you find him?
Where is he? What did he say?
I'm shaking. I miss him so much.
Yep. Red text. Shit that you can't go back from. You gotta make a choice. Some random tip I saw on the one of the loading screens. I don't know which one to fucking choose. I'm just gonna tell her.
No. I don't believe it. You must have found the wrong tomb.
No. I can't believe that. I won't. Why? My wouldn't know.
Shit, lava.
And blessing on the pact. I sense the hand of the three here. Now we'll get things done. By Vivek, Balrith will be bound again. The Atronox? Well, that's bad. I banished them when I cast Father's spell. We were sure we could control the creature. I suppose we'll have to summon them again.
You're a stupid fuck.
We stood watch over Ash Mountain for centuries. All we need to do is grab their attention again. Kill Daedra, take their hearts, and burn them at the ruined altars. That should draw them out. Mox and Ash is waiting for you at the top. Good luck. Ensure that the Ashlands are safe. All of Stoneholds is relying on you, my friend.
Normally, Daedra and the grudge might come to me. But Ash Mountain resonates with the magical echoes of all this capture. That power and the heat of the lava draws them in, like moths to a flame.
Father, may have been overconfident. We broke the wards and, as you learned, dispelled the Guardians when we summoned Balrith to Darvin's watch. Father was sure I'd be able to replace them. I don't want to let him down.
Scamps do not know fear. Troll's blood. I've tried to teach them. By the soul of Iskramor, that's what I like to hear. It's the damned scamps. Without the lads in the way, they'd overrun us all. Scouts tracked them back to caves on the mountainside. We've got pickaxes, but it's nigh impossible to collapse a mountain and fight at the same time. We'll keep these scamps busy while you collapse the entrances. Don't worry. There should be plenty of fighting.
Ugh!
tale. How did you make it through the Daedra, stranger? We're having a damned hard time just holding back the tide. So you helped out Sergeant Yaga all by yourself. That's the best news I've heard all day. If the lot of us don't die tonight, I'll buy you a drink. The wind has carried you here with your scales unburnt. What do we do now? Cool rain on my scales. We'll reforge the shackles Garn and his father destroyed. The Brother of Strife will be returned to his rest. This is magic I do not understand, far from the waters of my home. You are brave to walk the river's edge. You are wise to ask, yes. I have brought your focus, a totem that should help you in the trial ahead. It is a storm totem that will bring pure waters down on his blistering skin. Balreth is an engine of fire and death. You'll need something to slow him down. Use the totem, slow him down, and your task should be much easier. But first, as you said, you'll need to summon the Guardians. Sun on your scales, my friend. Finish this, and release me! Ah, Balreth, again.
I see that my considerable investment in you wasn't a total waste. That Othrenis left me curious and frustratedly conscious. Can you really imprison Balreth? Death has given me a certain perspective, and of course, I have time to indulge my curiosity. Balreth's attacks have cost him power. Should defeat him while he's weak. Right now, I feel him moving in the caldera of the volcano, gathering strength from the lava flows there. Yes, although I doubt it will be easy, if he reaches a lava pool, Bolreth will regain strength. There was something else. Ah, don't let him light you on fire. Yes, that's something to avoid. As you've seen, scamps love the fire and magical energy Bolreth exudes. Be ready to deal with more of them below. Once we've destroyed his fiery shell, we'll be able to bind him again. This time, it'll be for all eternity.
Thank you. Guardians! Touch Bulrest prison to draw them in!
Phaedra, hear me. Return to your purpose. Bulrest cannot walk the world of mortals. You must cage him again.
We obey.
Ancient vows. Imprison Balrath. You've done well for a mortal. You've seen it yourself. Balrath, the brother of death, is forever imprisoned. He's shackled to Ash Mountain. Yes? You did what took countless mages many attempts and failures. For a mortal, you're quite an impressive sort. Yes, you should thank me. You couldn't have done it without me. And you are welcome. Now go. Get out of here. This is for the living.
All is bound forever. Let's return to Ash Mountain.
Done the impossible. I was wise to see the stone in your spirit. Then again, I am known for being wise. Yes, Balrath is defeated. Argonians, Dunmer, and working together, one might almost think we had formed. Balrath is bound. Covenant still threatens the Ashlands. We've received word that a major offensive has washed up on shore to the west of Ebonheart. Pact and Covenant troops now fight to hold the land coral maze that is Vivek's antlers. The Dark Elves see the coral as a gift from their living god Vivek. He saved them, they say, in the Akaviri War. Now that does not matter. The Pact military could use your skill and prowess in their fight. Go well along the river, my friend.
You race fine horses in Davin's watch. Once sword one to Vivek.
One good turn deserves another. What do you need?
Locate a solvent in some reagents so you may craft a potion. I'll remain here for now. An apprentice of mine tried to use seawater as a solvent. I had him drink the results. He agreed it was a terrible idea after he finished retching. Good. Now go to an alchemy station. Use a solvent and two differing reagents to craft a potion. The reagents must possess common traits, or you'll waste all components. You see, alchemy is as simple as pairing like with like. Open your knapsack and place them in your mouth. The first time you consume a reagent, you'll learn its most rudimentary trait. True, some taste quite foul, but it's a small price to pay for the power of alchemy. Potions have far too many benefits to recount. Expect them to have strong effects for short periods of time. Or are you asking how to use them? Open the stopper, place them to your lips, and swallow. Don't pour them on your hair. When you're ready, meet me at the alchemy station.
Need something?
Sure.